halfway through the London callback, and Jonathan has been sent home with his fate hanging in the balance. But there's plenty more to audition, and it's proving to be quite an experience, both for the contestants and for the panel.
I'm all shook up and I'm lonesome tonight. I think I need a love lobotomy, but I...
Love lobotomy.
I've heard the lyrics to that song before.
Yes.
Was there a lobotomy in there?
I think I need a love lobotomy.
Lobotomy. Wow.
I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted.
Stage work is very different than being in a thrash metal band.
Yep. I believe in a thing called love.
What we're looking for in Jesus is not you this time in life.
Oh, Jesus. You're off the telly.
Mel C's sat right in front of you.
Mum, this is Jason Donovan.
Facing Jason and Melanie on the panel is an added pressure for some of the potential superstars.
Kind of just sunk in what I've got to go and do.
Ben Forster from Sunderland is a big fan of the ex-Spice Girl.
Everyone's a Spice Girl fan, just only a few people admit it when they're a 30-year-old man, like me.
How are you today?
Nervous, sitting in front of a Spice Girl. I've been to see you many times. I've had some of my best memories and nights that you've been involved in.
It's a bit of a role reversal here. This is your opportunity to let Melanie sit here and be entertained like you've
absolute
done so
honour.
Many times at her gigs.
That's why I'm honoured to be here. It's a great opportunity to be able to sit in front of you guys and show you what I got.
Yeah.
What have you got?
Brilliant.
Good stuff.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
So scary. Much more scary than I thought. Ah, it was horrible.
He's interesting to me.
Well, he simply has to go through just on the fact he's a Spice Girls fan.
He sang rather well.
Sang
he was
well.
Fine.
Yeah.
He did sing well.
I thought we were going to get something a bit more dynamic, though, you know?
Just got to keep my fingers crossed and hope.
Hey, Ben. How you feeling?
All right, nervous. Really nervous.
The standard is so incredibly high, and it's made our job really, really difficult. You know, we're sending away people who have done great auditions. It wasn't perfect. This is such a big role. You know, it's big, big shoes to fill. But we'd definitely like to see you go through.
No.
And I'm not biased.
I don't even know what to say. Sorry, I'm speechless. Oh, my God.
Interesting voice.
Yeah,
nice. Really interesting. Nice voice, yeah.
Yeah, I'm up for it now. That's it, competition's on.
Knowing she'll be playing opposite one of our hopefuls, Melanie C has a keen eye on our boys, some more than others.
I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free to know the things I do are right.
I think I'd like to bathe in that voice. Oh, I feel all warm now and fuzzy. You are through to the next stage.
Hi, Niall.
Hello. I've always wanted to see a concert here and didn't know what it looked like, but it looks amazing.
Well, now you can perform your own one-man show.
Fantastic.
In the midnight hour, in the midnight hour, I'm going to wait a while.
You're through to the next round.
Thank you very much.
The show must go on. The show must go on.
Really?
I think the girls will like him. We'd like you to go through to the next round.
Hoping his modern-day interpretation of Jesus catches the eye of the entire panel is 32-year-old Matthew Casson.
My name is Matthew Casson. I'm from Crosby, near Liverpool. 32 years of age. I run a legal cost business in Liverpool. I love musical theatre. I've got no actual professional experience or training at all like that. It's just a love of the craft, really, and also because I'm a big show-off. The idea last time was to try and bring in the show and the character into the 21st century as a corporate Jesus, if you will. My take on Jesus is a kind of a modern 21st century messiah, if you will. I think he'd either be working in a law firm or he'd work in the media or public relations, something like that. I need to kind of change it around a little bit and do something a bit different.
Matthew.
Afternoon, David. Hello, guys. You well?
Hey, how are you?
All right. Very well indeed, thank you. Surprisingly zen, actually.
Where's the suit?
I know that you're looking for a rock star, and I think jeans, black
but
T-shirt,
boots... But you
said
to me, I'm going to be the messiah of the 21st century in my suit.
But it does say here that, I mean, he seriously thought that Jesus worked in a law firm last time.
It's very peculiar.
What have we got to sing?
Dave, I've got a Blaze of Glory by Bon Jovi.
Why don't we go for it?
No problem.
In your casual attire.
I wake up in the morning and I raise my weary head. I got no coat for a pillow and the earth was last night's bed. I don't know where I'm going, only God knows where I've been. I'm a devil on the run, a six-gun lover,
yes.
A candle in the wind.
Interesting.
Going down with a blaze of glory. Take me now, but know the truth. Oh, I'm going down in a blaze of glory. Lord, I never drew blood, but I drew first blood. I'm no one's son. Call me a gun. I'm a young gun.
It's a bit of a shock.
Thank you very much for coming,
guys,
in.
It's been a pleasure. No idea how that went at all. Could have been great, could have been exactly what they're looking for. I could have been completely off. I just don't know at all.
Raw. A few little sliding notes here and there. Ooh, up and down.
Unfortunately, it's a no.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Been a pleasure. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Thank you for your time. Nice to meet you. Take care of yourselves. Cheers. Bye-bye. Obviously, I'm disappointed, but I'm a big boy. I'll get over it reasonably quickly. And if something else comes up in the future, I might try again. So you might see me again at some point. You never know.